last 10 years or so, I realized there weren't too many of us civil rights pioneers around. And so I started in my teaching and public speaking to address this more. And people would ask, how did you join the civil rights movement? And I would say, I never joined the civil rights movement. I was doing community organization and the schools issue, and at some point people started calling that the civil rights movement. Civil rights movement joined me, I didn't join in.